Our next guest knows the secrets to saving big on gifts, and she hates to coupon. Her trick, though, she does have a trick, is finding discounts online and sometimes even getting paid to shop. How does that work? Joining me now, Casey Trenum, founder of TimeToSaveWorkshops.com, and the author, I love the name of this book, the author of Couponing for the Rest of Us.
Absolutely.
That's like me, the rest of us.
Yeah.
That's me.
That's me. Right.
Okay, now let's talk first about cashback websites. Now, I've heard of credit cards where you get cash back, right? You use this, I understand that. You use this credit card, you get cash back, right? Every
sure.
time you use it. How does this work on the internet?
Ebates.com, it is amazing. It works at over 1,500 retailers. That's just about any store that you want to shop at online. And the way that it works is that wherever you want to shop, like Target, for example, you would go to Ebates.com first, then you would type in Target, and it would send you straight to Target. It would create a tracking ticket. You would check out as you normally do at Target.com, and then however much your purchase was, you'll earn a percentage cash back, where it may even be 5% or 10%.
And you say almost everybody's involved in this, all the retailers, all the big ones.
Retailers, yes.
Okay, so instead of going straight to the retail website,
yes.
I go to this website.
Right.
And then get to where I want to go through there, and they'll automatically track all this stuff for me?
Yes.
Is it real money?
It's real money. Every 3 months, once a quarter, you get a check in the mail or PayPal of however much you spent of the cash back that you earned.
So you're getting paid to shop.
You're getting paid to shop.
The more you spend, the more you earn.
Exactly.
Something like that. I hope my wife is not listening right now, because this is just like giving her carte blanche to spend more money, because she's making more money.
Well, maybe she's saving more so she can spend more.
Okay. We'll have to do the math on that.
Okay.
Now, how about, this is the other thing I'm always concerned about. Every time I check out online, they always pop up a little thing looking for this code.
Right.
And I'm like, oh, no, I don't have the code.
You don't know the code.
There's a code out there somewhere.
Right.
So now I am paying the idiot tax because I'm paying more than I should be paying for this.
Sure.
Now I got to find the code.
Yes, absolutely. Most
sites, I can never find it.
And you can never find it. Most sites, when you go there, they're not going to say, hey, guess what? We have this coupon code, and we have cash back, and we have free shipping. What you've got to do is do a little bit of research. Now, I have a blog, TimeToSaveWorkshops.com, and we do all the research for you. You can also go to sites like FatWallet.com, also in Ebates.com. Type in the store that you're looking for, and every available coupon code is going to show up to let you know what
to use.
That's
interesting. Now, are there... Because the coupon code always pops up every time I buy something, right? Is there always a code out there somewhere? Or sometimes does it pop up and there's not a code to...
Sometimes it does pop up and there's not a code.
Okay. So it makes me feel a little bit better about buying without the code sometimes. And you never pay for shipping? Clark Howard was just on here. He says he never pays for shipping.
I don't pay for shipping. No. I'll wait until I can get it shipped for free. And many stores allow free shipping to the store. So you can actually sign up for site to store, pick it up at your local store, and still take advantage of online savings.
So you buy it online,
yes.
You get paid because you're buying it online, but you save the shipping by just driving to the store on your way to wherever you're going, you pick it up. Great stuff, Casey Trenum. Time to the number 2 saveworkshops.com. Thank you so much.